Hey, bro.
Hey, the last batch arrived.
Can you save me some? I promise, I'll pay you tomorrow.
This shit sells fast.
Please. Just one more day. My daughter really needs this medicine.
I really want to help you, but it's not up to me. Get me my money ready before tomorrow morning.
Okay. I'll get it.
How'd you get in here?
I'm Officer Craig. I knocked at the front door, but nobody answered.
What are you doing here, officer? And where's your uniform?
I'm off duty. We got a call earlier today that there was a report of illegal drugs being trafficked in this house, and I'm here to investigate.
Alone? Well, have you found anything?
No. It must be a false alarm. What happened to your wrists?
You wouldn't understand. Is there anything else I can help you with? It's really late.
Actually, how about a cup of tea? I was about to make some before you came.
Okay. I can wait here.
I think you should come with me. I have all kinds of tea in the kitchen you can choose from.
Actually, I think I'm gonna go.
Hold on.
The fuck do you want?
You know how long you'll be sentenced for impersonating a cop? Let's talk. You know how long you'll be sentenced for impersonating a cop?
Who are you? And why are you here?
I'm short on money. I'm sorry I broke into your house, but I swear I didn't steal anything.
Is that so?
I can't stop you from calling the cops. But my daughter, she's only 6 years
old. I can't let you go.
I fucking knew someone like you wouldn't know what I've been through.
Everyone has their own issues. There was this girl I was seeing for a while. I met her at the deli shop down the street. Her smile. I got goosebumps just looking at her. I went to that shop every day until finally she looked at me.
Then what happened?
Oh, I followed her home. She didn't tell me she was married and even has a child with that man. How could she betray me like that? I thought this girl was different. But women are all the same. They're all the same.
So what did you do about it?
Oh, I killed her whole family. Your face!
It's a good story. Can I use the restroom, please?
Go ahead, down the hallway to the right.
Thank you.
Like I said, everyone has their own issues.